Liverpool have new pressing monster who can take over from Thiago as Jurgen Klopp plan emerges. Jurgen Klopp has been thoroughly vindicated on Thiago, and now another Liverpool player can start to emphatically prop him right as his plan comes together. Jurgen Klopp has never been in any doubt, many questioned it after a disappointing debut season. But the manager has always known that Thiago is a perfect fit for Liverpool, having just been included in the PFA Team of the Year. The Spaniard is belatedly getting his recognition. The line that the former Bayern Munich has made is stylistically unsuited to Liverpool look particularly absurd in light of the campaign just gone. Klopp has made one or two tweaks to help get the absolute best out of his mercurial midfielder. But for the most part it is the same system, the personnel have simply been upgraded. Pressing statistics collected by the Anfield Index Under Pressure podcast give a vivid depiction of just how adeptly Thiago has styled into his new environment. Arriving with a reputation as a smooth, silky player maker, he finished the season as the most voracious presser in the Liverpool team. His pressing, just like his passing, is considered. Volume is coupled with quality. Only two Liverpool players finished the season with a higher press efficiency than Thiago. Klopp has comprehensively vindicated in his belief that the midfielder would fit the system. Nonetheless, there can be no agreement that bringing Thiago to Liverpool was a departure from usual FSG police. Already 29 when he joined, he is now 31. He has the aura of a player who could go on forever. But the Premier League is an unforgiving division, particularly in midfield. The pace of the wheel eventually catch up to him. Together, FSG and Klopp made the decision that the deal would nonetheless be well worth it in order to get Thiago remaining prime years. Despite effectively losing one of this year to the 2020/21 debacle that might probably still add up. He is a truly elite player, and he was a big part in taking Liverpool to the brink of an historic quadruple. But that does not change the fact that planning for the future need to begin soon rather than later. Okay, that's long video this time. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. And don't forget to turn on the notification.